All right, everybody, it's Brian again. I'm fixing to try a personal record. I squatted 385 about 15 years ago, so this is the first time I'm trying 335 in a full squat. So here we go. Let's see how it goes.
Great supporters like you. Also want to say thanks to Marcy and Kevin Hill of Fletcher, celebrating their 14th wedding anniversary. Here are the actors and their song "Light Up the Sky."
Oh, a little bit of a lean forward on the way up. I had to look at it and see if it's parallel and all that stuff, but didn't feel too bad. So we'll look at it and see what it's like. All right, this is Brian again. I'm going to do a set of box squats or bench squats. And I've got 355 loaded on it, and I'll show you that. You see the three plates. You see the two tens there. Get this thing set up here and then wrap my knees. If you watch any of my videos, you know I wrap. Ready to go. I just did one rep with 335. Just a little bit ago. I'll be uploading that. We'll see if we can't get a little bit out of this and try to get my back stronger where I'm used to the weights again. I'm getting a power rack here, I think, Saturday, so things are looking good. Walk up there and shut you off. going to be awesome to have a power cage. Because I work out alone. And I say I can't try heavy weights sometimes. Except because you're nervous and scared. You know, something happens, whatever, you're all by yourself. So I think that'll help out a whole lot. And that actually felt pretty good. So.